Water conveyance systems are things that transport water from a source to a final destination. In the case of reclamation, we have canals and pipelines, and we transport water from things like reservoirs to farms, industrial sites, consumer water utilities.
Since most pipelines are all buried and underground, those types of features, until they fail, you don't know what's going on except for a minor leak here and there.
Water is incredibly precious throughout the West, and any leak is water that's not being delivered to our customers and the American public.
A flaw in a pipeline will eventually turn into a leak. If we can locate and repair flaws, we reduce the amount of emergency work we have to do.
So for the Water Authority, the main types of pipes that it's a problem for are concrete pipes and our steel pipes. And the type of joints that we have a problem with are our rubber gasketed joints and our welded joints.
Pipelines are more susceptible to leaks when the pipes are moving through areas that are subject to freeze-thaw cycles, places with corrosive soils, places with unstable soils, and even near industrial sites.
Depending on the type and magnitude of failure of a pipeline, you could have multiple consequences to the population in the area surrounding that pipeline. One of those could be loss of service. This could be to the people or also to the agricultural land that's being irrigated.
There are a lot of methods, including visual inspection, aerial flyovers, things like acoustic and electromagnetic wave analysis, and even something like flow rate disparity analysis.
Each method of leak detection that is currently on the market and employed right now are targeted to certain specific types, whether it be pipe materials or pipe diameter, or whether the pipe can be physically accessed or if it has to be remotely accessed because there's water in the pipeline.
Obviously, any pipe that we send a human or an employee into, we have to take precautions.
The benefit of improved leak and flaw detection would allow us to catch these sooner so we can plan maintenance and prevent loss of service to our clients.
An ideal solution would be something that could detect leaks in pipes regardless of size, burial depth, or material.
Reclamation is partnering with several different municipal water authorities in order to really bring a broad perspective to this prize competition and try and impact the whole industry of large diameter pipe owners.
These agencies have similar systems to ours. They have large diameter pipelines, they have large water distribution networks, and they have similar challenges.
This is an exciting challenge to look at people's thoughts and ideas for resolving a worldwide problem that gets worse every year.
I'm really excited about the prize competition because hopefully it'll open our eyes to a new technology that we were not aware of that we could use in this application.